we're planting today, and we bought basil seeds and tomato seeds, and we have 3 pots, so we'll probably get lettuce too, but I forgot to get that today. So Matthew filled up his pot with soil, and Daddy has soil on this one, and now we're gonna add our basil seeds, right? And we did this last year, and the basil came out really nice. Like, it was huge and it was beautiful. So hopefully the same thing happens this year.
What happened? Okay. See? Now, this is what Daddy has to do this part. Daddy has to make sure it's well done. So Daddy's now going to cover with soil. We're gonna make sure we cover it with soil. And then we need water.
So Matthew also has his own watering can right over here. It's an elephant one. So he's gonna water the first plant that we finished, which is the basil. So are you ready?
Be careful, okay?
And you obviously don't want to drown the seed, so you can't put too much water.
This watering can is terrible.
So they're going to continue to water just a little bit, because really you just want to dampen the seeds. You don't want to over soak the plant, because then it won't grow. So we're just going to do a little bit of water. And then I did want to add to you guys to make sure you label your pots so you don't get confused between which plant is which. So I do like to do that at the end, so we have one put aside, and then we're going to go ahead and do the next one. So we're going to go ahead and open up the tomato seeds and spread them into the pot. And what we like to do is put the soil at the bottom first, then sprinkle the seeds, then put more soil on top. And that seems to be the best method for us. It worked for us last year. I got this potting soil at Wegmans. It's organic. We only needed one bag and we still have some left at the bottom, so it worked out well. So I will be keeping a progress video when they do end up growing. Some of them take longer than others. The basil, I think, takes about 50 to 60 days according to the package, and same with the tomato. And we also will be getting lettuce as well. And I think lettuce is the shortest duration one, so that one will be probably the first one to grow. So stay tuned for that. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you enjoy my videos, you guys. I appreciate all the support. And thank you guys so much for watching. I thought this would be a nice springtime video. I do love planting. It's so much fun. And it's fun to do it with your kids when they're young, because they just enjoy it and they learn from it. So my husband and Matthew are just going to finish doing the soil, see how they're spreading it on top of the seed. So that's a good way to keep them to grow. And then Matthew's going to add a little bit of water. And that's that. So give me a thumbs up if you enjoyed this, and I'll see you guys again soon.